Great big two-handed swords are often seen as later medieval weapons, but China had them when bronze swords were still common. They served one of the same niches future ones would as common bodyguard weapons, along with other uses.